Hi, my name's Thomas Chalmers and I work for the Fabric team, which is the bank's application platform as a service. And to me, one of the most interesting technology teams in the bank. So Fabric is the bank's multi-award-winning platform as a service, and it allows technology teams from across the bank to deploy their applications in a seamless way. It helps strive towards platform technology's aim of getting ideas to production safely in a day. The teamwork involves working together as a global organization, whether that be someone sitting directly next to you on the other side of the world. And we have a wide variety of tools to help us do that. But fundamentally, it comes down to good communication, setting expectations, and raising different views. The Fabric platform uses a variety of cutting-edge technologies, such as Kubernetes, OpenShift, and the public cloud. And examples like the hackathon allow us to exploit these and use these technologies beyond our everyday work. So the hackathon provides a really good opportunity to get hands-on with these sort of new technologies, and at the same time work as part of a global team. And we're always striving towards something that's outside of the day job, which is really useful and really interesting at the same time. So application teams across the bank use the Fabric platform to deploy their applications, and that allows them to reduce the cost and speed up the time of getting those ideas into production. My contributions help to build and automate the digital future of the bank. To me, the environment of working with innovative technology trends combined with leaders in their field helps to make a really exciting place to work.